guys. So that way you can't even really see me. Because it's getting dark outside. So I don't know if you can see me. Anyways, we're just getting ready to leave and head over to Bobo's. And then we are going on a ghost hunt. Yes. We're going back to Strawberry Chapel. I hear a bug.
Is that a wasp? That is a freaking wasp.
Oh my Jesus. Is that a wasp? No, it's one of them big mosquito thingies. Hey, you're going towards the light. Go towards the light. There's a big mosquito-like thingy over there. You'll see him? Probably not. Oh, get out. Ooh, do you see him? You see him? He's like a big old mosquito-like thingy. I don't know what it is. He needs to leave. Exit the truck. Whoa. The heck is that thing? Holy crap. What is that thing? Okay, I think it's gone now. Oh no, it's above my head. What the frick is that? Is that a dragonfly? It's a dragonfly. There is a weird looking dragonfly thingy looking thing on my roof of my truck. He's a dragonfly, but I'm not sure. He looks creepy though. I don't know what he is. Wait. I think I got him. I think I did. Oh, good. I think I got him. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I had a little freak out. I didn't know what that was. The haunted railroad tracks. We'd be coming back for you. I said we'd be coming back to those. And I believe it's right up here. Yep, Strawberry Chapel. Okay. See the light? That's the freaky light. There's only one light, and that freaking light goes off and on.
Are there cars in there?
Probably. People go fishing down here. Yeah.
It went off.
Yep. As soon as cars pull up, the light goes off. That's the gate right there that we pulled up to last time. He's gonna turn around.
Where are people fishing at?
Down here to the gate. There's a little dock.
Down through there?
Yeah. I'm getting out because I'm going to look to see if I can find the head. So just park next to him. See, that light's still out. Go ahead, park right next to him. We just can't go in. We're fine to park here.
Huh?
I said we're fine to park here.
The light came back on.
Did it?
Uh-huh.
It does. I'm getting out. Wanna find a head? I got the flashlight. Where were we looking before? It was over here, wasn't it?
No, not there, Nathan.
No, there isn't. Not where it was before.
That thing right there goes under the ground.
Huh. And as soon as you said that, it went away.
Yeah, right there.
Look at that.
Uh-huh.
That's probably just from the light, though.
No.
Oh, what the hell just fell on me?
Oh, my God.
Something just fell on me.
She want to take pictures and she's scared, ain't she?
What's that?
She want to take pictures and she's scared, ain't she?
Uh-huh.
Probably.
That place had some bad, bad feeling.
Yeah. I'm telling you, that was a man.
Right when I got out of the truck, I started feeling weird. Didn't you?
Yeah, I was getting scared.
I was too, a little bit. I was getting lightheaded. Were you?
I want to at least stop at the tracks, man.
Down on speed.